That targets your kids. The online challenge encouraging children to kill themselves. We should warn you that this story may be scary for your kids to watch, but a Twilla mom is speaking out after her young son came across the video. Jenna Rowe has her warning for all parents tonight.
Kids YouTube.
7-year-old Tanner Markham knows how to navigate a smartphone.
Dr. Squish.
His favorite games and videos are right at his fingertips.
We didn't really think anything of it at first.
Mom Sarah Markham thought sites like YouTube Kids were safe.
When we would put him to bed, he would be scared. He'd be like, well, what about Momo?
Momo? She didn't recognize the name. But Tanner couldn't sleep, so they took him to a child therapist.
Momo came up, and then the therapist was asking more about it, and he actually got my phone and said, okay, Google, show me Momo.
Momo's gonna kill you.
This terrifying face is circulating the web, interrupting kids' videos on YouTube.
It was just creepy how it had a V-shaped mouth.
Momo terrified Tanner.
Nightmares.
But the creature is not just scary. It's her message that has child psychologists concerned.
This very frightening looking figure is telling them you should kill yourself, and this is how.
Look in their eyes.
There's nothing funny about that. There's nothing cute about that, and it's extraordinarily harmful.
I need to sign up.
The Markhams are doing things differently around their house now.
I have to watch YouTube with her. I can't just watch it in my room by myself.
And just be aware of what your kids are watching.
They shouldn't watch scary videos anymore.
In Tooele, Jenna Rowe, 2 News.
That's disturbing. How or why the Momo challenge came to be? No one knows for sure. The bizarre image was created by a Japanese artist, and he had nothing to do with whomever turned it into this possibly viral game.